a wonderful night.
Hey everybody, it's Kevin Oriole, DJ KO, and
Kimberly Stewart, your MC.
And we're K&K Music Entertainment. We're getting ready to do a wedding today. It's going to be Miriam and Brian over at Tioga Gardens, and we cannot wait. It's going to be great.
We're very excited. The weather is going to be beautiful. It's going to be an awesome day.
We'll see you there.
Amazing people. They're generous, loyal, caring, and loving. Individually, they're tremendous. Together, they're even better. They truly are an incredible team. Brian Lonatek, do you take Miriam Rodriguez to be your lawfully wedded wife from this day forward, through whatever challenges and triumphs life brings you? Do you promise to love her and honor her and cherish her and no other for the rest of your life?
I do.
Miriam Rodriguez, do you take Brian Lonatek to be your lawfully wedded husband from this day forward, through whatever challenges and triumphs life brings you? Do you promise to love him, honor him, cherish him above all others for the rest of your life?
I do.
Brian and Miriam, having proclaimed your love and commitment to one another in the eyes of your friends and family, and with the power vested in me by the state of New York, the Universal Life Church, and the internet, I am so happy to pronounce you husband and wife. I think you know what you need to do.
Today, because you called them home early, we know they're here in our presence. We feel them all around us, and we thank you for that. Lastly, we want to thank you for the food that we're about to eat. Please bless it to our bodies and help it keep us strong. In Jesus' name, we pray.
Pieces to your puzzle. I love you guys. I cherish you guys. If you don't know, Brian and I have been good friends. We've worked together. We've fought together. We have been through a whole lot. Like Cindy said, there's ups and downs, and boy, have we had them. But if that isn't, you know, the true measure of friendship, then nothing is. Brian has a heart of gold. He is so caring. He scoops up, I've been to his house, he scoops up the little bug and takes it outside and go flying, little bug. I don't know, I go, done. It is an absolute honor to stand here and be your best man. Thank you so much. In all seriousness, have you ever seen a more beautiful bride? If you could, and if you are able, if you could please stand and raise your glass to two of the most wonderful people on earth. I love you.
Kids just got married. This is Miriam and Brian. How are you feeling right now?
Oh my God.
My emotions are through the roof. That was kind of low, but it's through the roof. I mean, for days, it's just been a high and low roller coaster, and everything had came together so well. You guys were great. My family and friends were amazing. We just had an amazing time, and I got to marry a man.
Yeah.
It was a wonderful night, seriously. Couldn't done it without you guys, seriously. The music was beautiful. Played all the requests everybody wanted. It's just, I don't know. I just can't think of a better night than we had tonight.
Absolutely.
So awesome. Everything was perfect. The music down there and music up here.
So just so you know, we'll be recommending
it. Oh, yeah. Big time.
Thank you so
sure.
much.
That's amazing.
Yeah.
Amazing.
I mean, yeah, seriously amazing. Just the first time I met you guys, I could tell you cared about everything.
Yeah. All right, cool.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.